In the previous video, we prepared some iron to sulfate and we had some leftover solution of iron sulfate. Therefore, we are going to make iron hydroxide today. For this, sodium hydroxide, distilled water and the iron to sulfate solution are needed. We start off by dissolving some sodium hydroxide in distilled water. You have to be careful when dissolving sodium hydroxide because a lot of heat will be generated. Afterwards, the solutions are combined. Our sodium sulfate solution still contains a lot of sulfuric acid. Therefore, this is going to be neutralized first and it will also lead to some impurities in our final product. In the beginning, there's absolutely no precipitate. But later on, due to its low solubility in water, a lot of iron hydroxide crashes out of solution. To make sure that everything has reacted, we use the glass stir rod to stir everything up. The gravity filtration was performed. We are first going to let this dry and afterwards we might use it for other experiments and we might never use it again, but discard of it. If you liked this video, make sure that you drop me one of these and consider subscribing to my channel for more stuff like this in the future. I wish all of you a nice day. Until next time.